I will be fighting him for the ESW Championship in an Inferno match.